Which I thought that was a reasonable good deal, one of these bed cover sets. On the back of it, it says that the price, if you have a look, so you know, the price said $200. No, so anyway, from $200, I managed to get the good discounts and everything that they had at Penny's, JC Penny, and we ended up getting this for about $82, which wasn't too bad, which gave us enough time, enough money to still be able to buy sheets and pillowcases and some other things.